that I've ever seen in my life, and this was tough. You have a horrible degree. You must have walked up and down here 20, 30 times trying to fill everything out. So thank you all so very much for coming out. Thank you for participating, and especially thank you so much for braving the warmth of the sun and everything to show your cars to these next generations walking around here. Because if we don't get these next generations excited about these cars, there can come a day very quickly where they're gone forever, and none of us want that. So, if everybody wants to make their way up, this is genuinely a nice.